Now I am going to explain the development of the dicot embryo. So this dicot embryo can be seen in a certain plant that is called as a Capsella brusa plastoris. So that a zygote can be developed into a dicot embryo. So let us see how the development of zygote can be seen into a embryo. So zygote can be divided into a further division two cell tray structure. It is called as a basal cell and apical cell. Again the basal cell, it give rise to the further divisions to form a proembryo. Again this proembryo, it divides to longitudinal divisions to form a quadrant structure. In this quadrant, four cell tray structure can be seen. Again this quadrant structure, it undergoes further divisions to form a octet structure. In this octet structure, two tires can be formed. So in this way, the octet tray structure can be seen. Again this octet tray structure, it undergo further divisions to form a outer octet layer, inner octet layer. Outer octet layer give rise to the epidermis layer, inner octet layer give rise to the cortex layer. Again the lower side of the basal cell will form the hypophyses. These hypophyses can be further divided to form a several divisions, will form the suspensor at the lower base. Upper side it is called as the haustorium and give rise to the heart shaped embryo. So again this heart shaped embryo can be further divided to form a dicotyledonous embryo. Dicotyledonous are can be seen at the lateral one, and terminal end will have the stem apex. So in this way, heart shoe shaped embryo can be seen in the horseshoe shaped embryo can be formed by the zygote. So in this way, the dicot embryo can be seen.